Welcome back to my channel. For today's video, we are going to be trying out a brand that I've been wanting to try out for a very, very, very long time, but every time I go on their website and see the pictures of the models, I'm like, I do not look like that. So I don't know if these jeans will look like that on me. I wish they would, but I don't know if they would. But then Black Friday came around and I was like, you know what? I'm just gonna do it. I've been talking about it and thinking about it for so long. So I finally decided to order some jeans from Fashion Nova. I just spat everywhere. Yeah, I don't look like that. I feel like 90% of people don't look like that, with like the really, really tiny waist and the really big hips. So I'm going to try these jeans out as a tall, slender girl with pretty much no curves, and we're gonna see how they look. I'm not expecting them to give me curves, but I'm just maybe expecting them to like hug my body in a certain way that just is like flattering, you know. Before we get started, I did just want to touch on the shipping because I always like to cover this. So I unfortunately did not have the best experience with the shipping. I mean, bottom line is the product got here and I have it now. It did take probably about 5 weeks, I would say, to get to me. Now, mind you, it was during the holiday rush, so that's probably like 75% of the reason that it took so long. Keep in mind that I do live in the middle of nowhere Canada, and stuff usually takes longer to get to me than it would to get to like a normal place in the world. Anyways, bottom line is I did get my package and that's what matters the most. So let's take a look at these jeans. I did only order 2 pairs to start out with because I just wanted to try them before I spent a bunch of money on the website. If I like them, I will definitely order more because they had so many cute options. I got a size 0, which I'm looking at the waist on these and I'm like, okay, I don't know if that's actually gonna fit me. It's hard to tell, but they're very tiny. So we'll see if they fit me. Like I said, I'm pretty tall. I'm 5'9 and a bit, I think. Like I said, I don't have a lot of curves, so I'm excited to see how they fit me and if they work for me. Okay, this is the first pair that I'm gonna try on. This is the Alexa High Rise Skinny Jean in light blue wash, size 0. I did get pretty much, I think they're both high-waisted because I just really like the high-waisted look. And I also find it difficult to find jeans that actually look high-waisted on me because I have a really long torso. They do look like they're pretty high-waisted. So let's try them on. Okay, they are like really, really tight around the ankles. I'm just trying to pull them up a little bit. So let's back this up a little bit. This is what they look like. Honestly, I was kind of expecting them to come above my belly button. I don't know why, but like I said, I do have a really long torso, so maybe that's just not realistic. If I saw these like at the store and tried them on, I would be like, those are mid-rise jeans, right? I definitely own jeans that come higher than this. I'm not gonna lie, they do fit super nice. They definitely are like body hugging. I feel like they kind of make me look like I have more curves than I actually do. And I like that the waistband is not so tight. I do have jeans that cut into your waistband a lot more than these ones. This is probably just the style that I got, but I feel like they're not as stretchy as I was expecting them to be and not as stretchy as I've heard other people say that they are. But again, probably just this style. They feel like super denim-y. It's really, really tight down here. As far as length goes, they are pretty good. I mean, if you were any taller than me, they would definitely be above your ankles because they're almost... they are above mine just a little bit. All in all, I like these and I will definitely wear them. They are a little bit different than I was expecting them to be. Not necessarily in a bad way, but just different, you know? So the next pair that I got is totally different style. This is the Jody High Rise Flare Jeans. I thought, you know, try something different, go out of your comfort zone. So I got bell bottoms. So let's see how this goes. I don't own any bell bottom jeans and they always look super cute. So I wanted to have my own pair. These ones don't look as high-waisted as the ones I'm wearing, which I'm kind of sad about because that means that neither of these are super high-waisted if you're tall. Again, if you were a regular average height, these would probably be high-waisted on you. But I'm just giving the tall girls something to compare to, especially if you have a long torso. It's just hard to find stuff that's high-waisted, you know? That's why I was so excited about the Amazon leggings that I found. If you haven't seen that video yet, I will put it right here for you guys to watch. I listed all my favorite Amazon leggings and the ones that are actually high-waisted, even for tall girls. Okay, let's try these ones on. Okay, so these ones, these ones are comfier, like right off the bat, except they don't have any stretch on the waistband like the other ones did. So I feel like it kind of hits me right at that unflattering, like mom tummy type of situation. That's what I'm talking about. Anyways, I like these. I feel like maybe I should have got a size 1. All in all, they do look really nice on. This is like not super comfortable right here. It definitely digs in. Probably just this style that I got. There's not really any stretch on the waistband. Let's look at the length. So these ones are actually perfect length. They're bell bottoms, so you want them to be kind of a little bit longer. Like they come past my feet, so that's perfect. And I would definitely wear them. I'm just looking and seeing that they're kind of like almost a little bit loose right here, which is a problem that I have with jeans. I don't know if anybody else has this problem where they're like loose on the leg thigh area where you kind of normally someone would have curves here. So I guess that would make it tighter. And then too tight on the waistband. I don't know, maybe I have a weird body type, but that is my thoughts on these ones. I will definitely wear them and I think they're super cute, but again, they're just like not as stretchy as I thought Fashion Nova jeans were supposed to be. Ordering next time, I think what I'm gonna do is get a size 1. All in all, these are just a tiny bit too tight for me comfort-wise and not as stretchy as I thought they were gonna be. And I think I would also try and find ones that had more of a stretch to them. Look at the material they're made of and find ones that have more of a stretching material, because these are just not as stretchy as I thought they were gonna be. As far as feeling goes, they kind of feel just like regular jeans to me. But I will link both these pairs below for you guys if they still have them available. I did order them like 2 months ago almost. You guys can check them out if you like to. I think that they're both super cute, and all in all, I will wear them and I'm happy with them. And I do think that these jeans work and fit good if you're tall and slender like myself. They definitely kind of hug in all the right spots, even if you don't have like a lot for them to hug onto, you know what I mean? Anyways, that's gonna be all for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, don't forget to give a thumbs up. If you'd like to see part 2, let me know, because I'm kind of interested to order size 1 and stretch your material and see how that goes. I'm also interested to try out some of their other clothes. And if there's any other websites you guys want me to try, comment down below. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. We post new videos weekly. I'm usually with my fiance, Mike, on this channel, but sometimes I do my own thing too. I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.